Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of American Truck Simulator. As soon as we get here for our pickup, we'll explain things that have happened lately. So we are just gonna jump on out here, go get our paperwork, and get ready for our next haul. We will be right back. Alright folks, we are back here. We got our paperwork. We just need to head over here and pick up our trailer. Since our last video, we have changed our location. We have sold off our old garage in Denver, Colorado. And we have bought a new garage up in Idaho. So we are going to see if things get better for hiring drivers and actually getting them to get out on the road and make us some money. Alright, let's just hop on out there. Get these cables hooked up. As you can see, we're running a triple tonight. So it is time to hit it and get it. Are slightly underpowered here. But that's okay. Our old Peterbilt can get the job done. Lights are on, wipers are on. We are set to go. As long as we go the right direction. Here's our new garage right here on the right.
Keep right and then turn right.
We're back to that.
Turn right.
Small one-person shop right now. Let's see what this current trip is going to be today. We are sitting at 337 miles to go. We are hauling prefab houses today. We are well rested, and we did forget to get fuel. So we are going to have to stop at the first fueling station. This load is not getting delivered. So I hope everybody's having a good day today. Just a friendly reminder, if you're just stopping in or you've been here before, please head over to that like and subscribe button. Drop some comments down below, because they will help the channel grow. And I do appreciate you all for being here. Like, we might have a chance to get some fuel at this next exit.
A new route. Keep right.
We're just gonna hop on out here and get some fuel. Just gonna hit our map real quick, see if that's the quicker way or not. No, it is not. So we're just gonna bang the left and head back to the highway. sorry, we are down to 296 miles to go. The road again because we're playing with the camera angle. And that is why this is a simulator and not a real truck. Some outside view. Yes, I saw those pink wheels in the background. There's only one or two mods we left back there, so we'll get those yanked back out. Get them back to... running the way it should. My goodness, dude. Bypass, very nice. Like I said, we pulled off a big change. We moved our shop, sold the other one, downsized our building a bit, just to see if that fixes our issue. So, a few more runs, we should have a couple new trucks in the lineup. Actually have enough money to bring a new truck out in the next couple of videos. As long as everything plays out the way it should. Should have hit that rest area quick. That's all right. Let's just see what we're down to. We are down to 100 miles now. Down here in Utah. 59 miles to go. Yes, we are.
Keep left. Reroute.
See what the way station tells us. 106,000 pounds. Are 9 miles out.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight on. Thank you.
There's no way we're fitting. Ladies and gentlemen,
turn
right. I might have taken that one too wide. We're gonna say this is most likely a pull through position. Those windows up while we're just rolling it in here. We could have been a little bit straighter, but we're gonna take this as a delivery. So we will be back shortly. So we go get paid. All right, paperwork is done. We are just gonna head on over to a truck stop, get some food, take a break, make some phone calls for that next delivery. We may even and see if there's a dealer around to go look at a new truck. So I appreciate you all for watching. Hope you headed over to that like and subscribe button. Drop a comment down below. And as usual, have a great day.